Hello, everyone. In today's tutorial, we'll learn how to prevent data entry into a cell range based on the value of other cells in Excel. Let's consider a scenario where we have two columns, name and age. We want to prevent data entry in the age column if the name column is empty. Select the range of cells in the age column where you want to apply the data validation. Click on the Data tab in the ribbon, and then click on Data Validation in the Data Tools group. In the Data Validation dialog box, go to the Settings tab. In the Allow drop-down menu, select Custom. In the Formula field, enter formula as shown on the screen. This formula checks if the corresponding cell and name column is not empty. If it is, the formula returns false, preventing data entry in the age cell. Otherwise, it returns true, allowing data entry. Now, when you attempt to enter a value into a cell in the age column without entering the value into the cell in the name column, the validation rule is triggered and the error alert is shown. The current formula effectively validates entries only when the corresponding cell in the name column is not empty but does not restrict users from entering non-numeric values in the age column. To enhance it, we will modify the formula to ensure that only numeric values are accepted in the age column when the corresponding cells in the name column are populated. The updated formula will verify if the cells in the age column contain numeric values and confirm that the corresponding cells in the name column are not empty. After updating the formula, it effectively prevents users from entering non-numeric values in the age column when the corresponding name column is empty. Next, if you want to provide a message to guide users, select the age column again and open the data validation dialog box. Go to the Input Message tab. Enter a title and input message, such as enter age and numbers only. Go to the Error Alert tab to customize the error message users will see if they try to enter data when it's not allowed. Enter a title and error message. Click OK to apply the data validation rules. Now, try entering age where the name cell is empty. Excel should prevent you from entering data and display the custom error message. Thanks for watching. If you found this tutorial helpful, please give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and subscribe to our channel for more Excel tips and tutorials. If you have any questions or suggestions, leave them in the comments below. See you in the next video.